We woke up to warm conditions this morning with temperatures in the mid to upper 70s, and it's not going to take long for those real values to feel like the 90s later on this morning. 84 by 10 o'clock, but we'll feel like the triple digits as we head into the afternoon hours. Check out those real values in red, anywhere between 100 to 105 likely. Some areas will have rain, and that's going to get some rain relief in some areas today, but not everybody is going to have an afternoon shower or a thunderstorm. It is possible also that one or two of these could provide some stronger winds, but we're not really looking at anything when it comes to the severe side of things this afternoon. Those rain chances start to diminish as we get closer to the sunset hour, and then we'll start to see that cold front make its progress down south through the day tomorrow. A few afternoon showers and a thunderstorm is going to be likely along and south of I-20 in the afternoon hours as that cold front slows down and stalls along Highway 84. Our northern counties, though, staying dry and seeing lots of sunshine for Wednesday as well as Thursday, maybe even into Friday as well. For us here in the metro, we're looking at dew points dipping down into the 60s, a lot more comfortable as compared to what we've been expecting over the past couple of days, muggy to brutal measurements. And unfortunately, that does go back up by this upcoming weekend. However, we're looking at cloud cover and rain chances to increase the humidity instead of temperatures feeling like the triple digits. So for tomorrow, we'll have highs back in the upper 80s, low 90s, some places feeling like the mid to upper 90s, others mainly west of the metro and south as well in the low 100s. But Thursday, that's when we see a little bit of a change. Highs staying in the upper 80s, low 90s, so not much of a difference, but that humidity is going to go down, so those real feel values staying in the mid to low 90s. Quick update on the tropics. As of 7 o'clock this morning, we have two areas that are worth monitoring. One, a medium chance of development right off the west coast of Africa, and then the other one, 91L, is what we are expecting to possibly become a tropical depression and maybe even a tropical storm Danielle by next week. A very high chance of developing into one of those two by early next week. The good news with this, yes, this is moving towards a northwesterly pattern, but this does look to curve more so out to sea by early next week. Something still to worth monitor. However, right now, no impact to the United States, thankfully. Your 7-day forecast, keeping things warm and humid through the day today. Again, drying on out by Wednesday and Thursday. Rain chances pick back up as we head into your Labor Day weekend, but real feel values stay underneath the 100-degree mark.